Excuse me, sir. Sir.
Okay. Who is that guy?
What's going on? Who's controlling the train?
Go and check out the first engine car. Listen, we gotta cooperate with each other from now on. You got that?
Well, I don't...
Clue in, girl. Or maybe you like being worm bait.
All right. But you just remember, I will shoot you if you try anything funny.
Fine. Now take these with you. If you find anything, give me a call, all right?
Player's Manual 2, Character Switching. You can switch control between the two lead characters, Rebecca and Billy, and use their different abilities to progress through the game. The character you currently control is called the main character. The character you do not control is called the partner character. Controlling the partner character. The partner character generally moves independently, but you can use right thumbstick to control them yourself. Selecting partner on the status screen allows you to assign instructions to the character. Solo, both characters can move independently. Team partners follows the main, or partner follows the main character. Yes, yes. You can also press the back button to switch between solo and team behavior. Switching characters. Press Y at the status screen to switch characters. Do not need to switch characters in order to progress in certain, or you will need to in order to progress in certain situations. Yeah, yeah. Combine herbs. So Rebecca's the herb combining character. She has shit health. Billy cannot mix herbs, but he's built like a Mack truck. And both can die. So are you following me, or? What do you have? You have that and your knife. I don't expect to be using the knife too much. But let's see. There's that. Smooth operator, Cohen. And then there's this. I think the choice is clear. If they die, it's game over. Actually, let me double check to make sure there's nothing here. Ladder here. Yes, yes. Yeah. Rebecca has plenty of alternate costumes. Who do I want to do this? Because this is safe. Tell me how to live my life. These leeches are notorious for being dicks. IDX3I4N. This nonsense. Does anyone know if dodges are viable in this? Because it looked like one frame grabs. How does someone walk like that? That is impressive. Okay, it's just the light. I kept seeing something shiny. This isn't my first time playing it, but it's been many, many years since I have. Levashin. Levadian? Unsure. God damn it. Staring at the lift intently. You. You know where the conductor room is? What I need, yeah. And there's something in here. Nope. Would have sworn that there was something else in this room. He's ready to party. Oh, there you are. There's two of you. You're not dead. Have a good night, Panda. Yeah, Rebecca's outfits are as follows. That. There are more. I know there's a weird nurse one. There are other, like, prototype concept art outfits that she has. And there are community t-shirt ones. Am I actually changing her? Yet it just looked so uncomfortable. That's why I didn't really. All right. Someone set up a poll. Yeah. Leather or a cheerleader? Didn't I obliterate everything in this room? All right. I don't want the phone. I want thank you. Delicious. They look like some kind of eggs. A puddle of slime is formed around them. God. Jerk dog. You should be fine. Yeah. Shook him off pretty quick. Doesn't he get up? Star's option should be a, should be an option. Investigation orders. Stained with blood, some sections are illegible. 8 miles north of Raccoon City in the Arklay Mountains lies our camp, or our company's management training facility. It was shut down years back. Now, WAR conducting a preliminary 2D into the reopening of Fassi Itty's first investigation unit is all ready. Die on site and opening investigation. I want YOR team to provide support. The following orders. Will embark. Will embark. And first investigation, I guess that's, but they definitely spelled his name wrong. back here. Damn it. Someone tells me what I need to drop that now. Someone tells me what happens in the poll that has all of the choices. Getting up. God damn it. Shells, or no, the briefcase, yeah. This isn't what I need. I will, however, take... God damn it. Leather one. Of course it did. Why the hell not? I guess because it was on another item. Is that why? God damn it. Rebecca is 18. If memory serves, this is... Yeah, I'm not doing that right now. Card for the driver's compartment is in my bag as always, but I need the other guy's key two to open the damn thing. But it looks like I've lost it somewhere. If it was a normal key, someone would be sure to turn it in, but this key is different. I'll look for it too, but if you happen to find it, please hand it in. Thanks in advance. I have played Dino Crisis, but it's been years. I have it on PS3. I want to do in here. I'll leave that there. Doesn't she have an herb on her? I think she does. It's a key card reader. Are you getting up? God. Thank you for understanding, sir. Howdy, Kitty Bear. Have a good night, Miss MK. First things first. Where do I get the ice pick? God damn it. It seems like a lot of people are uncomfortable with the whole outfits anyway, understandably. I should have waited to do that. But I will take the red and I'll take his green. So I'm going to leave it. I thought this came with all of them, but I guess not. Because I would be perfectly okay with using some of the concept Stars outfits. Sorry to hear that you were having a rough night, Kitty Bear. I have to think about what button I have to press because I'm not used to inventory being that. Why do you have so many bloody... sign. So I guess I have to deal with that now. Is that it? No, I don't have to. I'm pretty sure I don't have to deal with that now. Would I consider playing Bayonetta? Potentially. You're not there anymore. See how this works. So this is a card reader, right? Yeah. Where the hell? I guess it is this room, right? Pretty sure. But no, it was in this. No, it wasn't the safe room. It was this room. I will take a green, just in case. I would have sworn I had the shotgun before this, though. Or the hunting rifle. Have a good night, Yukio. Today's specials, Mediterranean style shrimp. Or Mediterranean, not Mediterranean. I was thinking Midwestern and combined the two. Carpaccio roast chicken. I wonder what that is. Let's get this over with. It happens over there when I come back. Or is it even, was that even the right room? Howdy, Sir Dan. Next team Platinum's making a TMNT co-op game. That's strange. But I'd probably play it. Well enough, Hail Capricorn. How are you? What did I do? God damn it, I keep hitting. So he hasn't. Oh, I took shotgun ammo, that's why. Ah, there it is. Ink ribbon. See, I'm torn. Keep doing it. I'm going to keep doing it. Let me try to remember what it is I need exactly. Worst possible thing. So there's a fade there. And on the way back, do I want to take the... Wait, there's a file there. No, it's not. It's not a file. Unless it is a file. It's being... No, it's just the ink ribbon on a piece of paper. I can't access whatever's back there. I knew it. There it is. In that case,